195 pounds in the black singlet. We have Jake Thompson from Archbishop Moeller down in Cincinnati. In the Columbia blue, we have Jared Jerbear Ball from Hilliard Garby. Oh, yes. Great movement here. Thompson was a runner-up last year at 182 pounds. Ball finished third the last 2 years. Oh, great pulling, great movement. Both guys pulling the elbows, controlling the elbows.
He can't keep that pace. Keep going. Passing it down. Heavy on the head. Keep going. That's it. He can't keep this pace, Jake.
Back to the center. In on a single leg, out of bounds. Oh, but he's in there again.
Master game. getting near the end of the summer finals in the
National.
A ticket will be dropped.
Hey, use your head, get your Oh, there it is! He's in on the single leg! Oh, he's out of bounds. Knees out. In on a single leg. Thompson fins off the single very well. He's going to be on top as the ball chooses down.
Rely on your chain in here. Rely on your chain in here. You got it. You got it. Come on, Jay. Lock in. Lock in. New pass. New pass. Lock in. New pass here.
Oh, he's going to skate. In on a single leg again.
Heavy.
He stayed down. Thompson fighting it off well. Scroll.
Two!
Nice, step over!
Step over! Step over! Step over into him!
Two!
Stay busy!
Minute 10 remaining. Stalling.
Jay! You get one in, you win this match, you hear me?
Shake it out!
You get one in,
shake it out! Shake it out!
Go sit out!
Hey, you don't relax.
Go sit out!
45! 45! Lock in! New task!
You get one in, you win this match!
New task! Lock in! Lock in!
Big switch attempt.
Oh,
30 seconds remaining. Thompson with a very tough ride here. Jake Thompson rides tough in the third. He will advance to the finals at 195 pounds.